What's up, YouTube? Susan here, and we're gonna be starting a new gameplay today. I'm so excited. I bought these games like a week ago, and I haven't been able to play them because I wanted to play them for the first time on the YouTube. So yeah, I'm excitement. It's some type of like little friendly RPG. You seem to be a fish robot main. Cool.
Lived at the edge of a small village.
Hopping
He
right
spent
in.
his entire life taking his job,
I like how
given
it's
the
like
opportunity
medieval
to hear lots of
robots.
interesting stories
It's
of
like,
people
you're a
and
robot,
gods.
make
They
everything else a
fought until
robot,
they
bro.
spent their lives. They
Oh
stole
my
all the
gosh.
vital
They're all
ingredients and
fish?
oil supplies he needed to care
Everybody
for
a
the
fish in
dying
this game?
robots, as well as strong
We're
faith
gonna go on an
he had the
adventure, that's what.
opportunity to help the other villagers.
Oh, is
He
he giving
decided
me
to
that sword?
bravely
Oh yeah,
join
he
his
just took it off the
sisters
wall.
and venture into the dangerous woods. He
Let's
borrowed a
go.
rusty sword from one of the elderly robots and set off on a mission to
I
reclaim the
already said that, but
stolen
that's fine.
oil that the villagers so desperately needed to survive.
But we have all
Each
the
of them
sunflower
must find an
seeds.
escape route that I
All right, let's get that oil, boy. Let's get at that oil, boy. All right, we in it already. Let's go. Hey, this is fun. All right, we're picking stuff up. Yeah. All right, guys. Well, this is Feudal Alloy. And it's really loud. Can I double jump or what? You found some oil. Oil is actually very important. It's your body's life source. You can drink it by pressing the oil button. Oh, shit. Ooh, it's fiery down here. And we just drank oil? Oh, what's happening? What's happening? Like, my controller's vibrating, I'm electrocuting. What is happening? Oh, I can't swing. R. I didn't read it, I just hit it. Oh, I was overheating. Alright, oh, got a bunch of oil here. Cool. But yeah, I'm pretty sure, like, there's a bunch of weapons you can get. We'll level up. So just like a side-scrolling RPG. I don't know if it's like open world, like hub mode, or if it's just like levels, but hey, phone. No. I don't want that. We gotta figure out how to get down there. Seems like there's some goodies. Okay. First enemy down. All right. Hit a button, hit a button, hit a button. All right. Let's get into it. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to slay dudes, okay? Okay, ow. What's down? Oh, a big chest. I don't know what any of this stuff I'm picking up is. Ooh, coins! Yay, coins! Oh, give me that coin. Ooh, give me that coin! I'm a little bank man. I love coins. Ooh, real enemies that move. No match for Jaboy. Okay, let's go back up to that right side. Oh, enemies respawn. Good to know. Eventually we'll probably learn what this does. Do do dee da da. Cool. Oh. Okay.
Ordinary copper lights.
We don't have enough to upgrade. Not even our sword. Alright, I guess we gotta hold out. Let's go make that Skrilla. Trying to make that Skrilla so I can upgrade my robot body. My robot. It's like the movie Robots. Remember that? Robin Williams? I don't remember who plays the kid. Probably like Jake Gyllenhaal or something.
Jeez.
Tough dude. Give me all your coins. Oh, you can farm. Since the enemies come back. It's only one coin though, of course. One coin equals 10 though. Okay. There we go. Pro skill. Maybe we can't operate it yet? Okay. Oh. Oh my gosh. I'm about to die. We need more oil cans. I think I'm out. Is it a map? Yes. Circuit board. What is all this stuff? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, 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 oh. No. I'm gonna die. I died. Where are we? Are we at the beginning? Oh my god, this is the beginning? No way. No way. This is the beginning. I gotta run all the way back? Okay. Gonna do all this shiz again. Back to this guy. Alright. I think we're back to where we were. Yep. Here's the little door. Can't break it. There's so many ways to go. Awesome, you found a first stolen locket. Its owner will be happy to see it. Cool. Gotti. No, my coins. Oh no. Dude, I'm whooping these guys now. I'm unstoppable. Oil can. Ooh. No, no, no. Alright, well that's that, guys. See you in the next one of this game, Feudal Alloy! Woo!